I got signed by a record label.
And I felt like everything was really like happening.
Then I wrote Never Go Back.
And I sent it to the label. I want to release a song that I know that's like a hit and they don't want it.
Then I realized that this relationship with the record label isn't working. In 2018, we had litigation.
If we leave London without this settlement, we are fucked. I'm high, some days I'm low. Where would I go? I started having tattoos when I was 17. Till now, I've like over 30. My body is like a book, and every tattoo is another chapter in this book. October 22nd, I got an email. The settlement is signed. I'm free. I will never forget this day. 2019 was really intense. Starting in the West Coast, playing Coachella, going to the East Coast, going to Australia, going to Europe eventually. Every time you go to a new place, you gotta give like all the energy that you have. And when I have like a lot of shows, I have nothing left for me.
All my life I was the underdog. And suddenly I'm on stage, performing in front of thousands of people, screaming my name. It can be so overwhelming. Spent a long time on the road going nowhere.
Time of my life, but it felt like a nightmare. I got back to Israel for a few months and I met my manager and I told him, Josh, I need a break. This was like too much for me. You know, I pushed myself beyond my limits. I need some time off. A few months later, like the entire world stopped. For the first time in my life, I know the fear that I know, no, cause I've lived.
And for me, it was the perfect time to be creative, work on my music, and record.
This album is about my journey, the highs, the lows. It's about my doubts and fears, you know, questions everyone asks themselves. Am I just a kid from Tel Aviv? Or an artist who travels the world? This album is about finding the way that I want to live my life and find the balance between my career and my personal life.